My hands are tied a lot because of the Kentucky laws. They're not, I hate to say, they're not the best laws in the world for animal at all. It's not our fault. It's really not the county attorney or commonwealth or whatever's fault. It's the laws that's passed throughout the state. I mean, we can only do so much. The county attorney can only do so much. The commonwealth can only do so much. I mean, there's only one felony charge realistically for animals, and that pertains to dog fighting.